Greetings, everybody. Welcome to another Occasional Adventures with me. So we are here today at the home of Lonnie Hammargren. If you don't know who he is, I'm going to put some links in the description down below. He is a retired neurosurgeon extraordinaire, and he also was Lieutenant Governor of Nevada. So he's an older gentleman, and this is his home. It's the most amazing and eclectic and weird home you'll ever see. So this is technically three different houses put together. House number one, the original front door, is by the driveway right over there. And then let's check house number two. Then house number two, original front door, is right over here, right back behind the, right behind the parking sign. House number three is this one right here. That one's got the nice pool with the gazebo behind it. So that's the three houses put together from the front facade to make it look like. He's got a collection of all kinds of things that you won't find anywhere else. Real big on Nevada history. So a lot of this stuff has to do with not just Nevada and the history of Nevada, but collectibles from hotels that have been shut down, that have been torn down. He has some original things that you are not going to find anywhere else in the entire world. This is way better than the neon graveyard. He has so much stuff that there's no possible way I can show you every detail. So if you're ever in Nevada on Nevada Day weekend, you're going to have to pay your money and come down here and check it out for yourself. But I hope you enjoy. Let's not forget, he and his family, he and his wife, they actually live here. They live here. There's so much stuff. My brain is already melting, and I only hit the very beginning of it.
got some good news, honey. An invitation to the dark town ball. It's a very swell affair. All the highbrows will be there. I'll wear my high silk hat and a flocktail coat.
I'll wear my Paris gown and my new silk shawl.
There ain't no doubt about it, babe. We'll be the best dressed in the hall. I'll be down to get you in a taxi, honey.
I'd better be ready about 8:30.
Now, dearie, don't be late. We want to be there when the band starts playing. Remember, when we get there, honey, the two steps, we're going to have them all. Going to dance out both of my shoes.
Oh, boy, when we play them Jelly Roll Blues.
Tomorrow night at the Dark Town Southern Wall. Our high-toned neighbors, an exhibition of the baby dolls, and each one will do their best. Yes, to outclass all the rest, and there'll be dancers from every foreign land.
Tick-tacky, buck and wing, and a wooden claw.
We'll win that $50 prize when we step out and walk the dog. I'll be down to get you in a taxi, honey.
I'd better be ready about 8:30.
Now, dearie, don't be late. We want to be there when the dance starts playing. Remember, when we get there, honey,
the two steps,
we're
going to
have them all. Going to dance out both my shoes.
Oh, boy, when they play them Jelly Roll Blues.
Tomorrow night at the Dark Town Southern Wall. I'll be down to get you in a taxi cab, honey.
I'd better be ready about 8:30.
Now, dearie, don't be late. We want to be there when the band starts playing. Remember, when we get there, honey,
the two steps, we're going to have them all.
Going to dance out both my shoes.
Oh, boy, when you play them Jelly Roll Blues.
Tomorrow night at the Dark Town Southern Wall. Stop all.
Thank you.
There's seriously so much stuff to see here and so much weird stuff, and there's a stage with live entertainment and all these different rooms, and it's just, my brain's gonna melt, for real. All right, I'm gonna do it. We're heading down. Oh boy, here we go. This is weird and creepy. I don't even know. Yeah. It's like we're heading into the fun part. Are signing off to you from down in the basement, also known as the dungeon or the mine. It's the mine area underneath Lonnie Hammargren's house. It's all done up for Halloween. So Dan was here with us, Dano Flores from the Dano Channel. So I think he did disappear. This place is crazy. Look at this.
scale. Do I dare check my weight? I'm just gonna use the restroom.
Look at this toilet seat.
Well, folks, thank you so much for joining me on this occasional adventure from Lonnie Hammargren's house in Las Vegas, Nevada. Technically, it's three houses, kind of combined from the outside, a little bit separated from the inside, but it's pretty amazing. And we will see you next time. Ta-ta.